Right. Okay, guys. Good morning, and come back. So let's start the class. I want everyone to stay with the video, right? Then we can have interactive session. Quickly, we need to finish this one, this tute, and there will be another additional class to you, right? Cover up the first week of the July. Is it clear to you guys, right? Because first week we had the session, and I already prepared the second tute. Accounting equation, understand? So I will send it to the to your group. So, and only this month we are sending the links to the group. From next month onwards, we are sending the link only for the paid students after the 7th, right? So till 1st to 7th, sending the group. After that, only for the paid students, right? So because of that, still you are familiar with the class. That's why we are sending the link to the group. Is it clear to you guys? Understand? And also, not like all of us, you need to study everything properly. And last week I gave you a homework, right? So, you know, last Friday I did a cover up class. And what I want to tell you, I told you to write the notes available in the video while watching the video. Once you did it, raise your hands, those who did it, right? Anyone done? Right, okay, nice. So, you need to finish it now. Okay, others, okay. So, while watching the recording, you need to write the note, because you need to get familiar with how to watch the recordings, because it's hard, right? Okay. So for the first month, we are charging also. So, but we are checking those who haven't paid and who has paid the classes, right? So for first week also we are charging, right? Okay, first month, right? It's not free, because we are bearing huge cost, right? Okay, so right, so right, let's start. You know, this is day three, and you know, last week we finished up to here. Stay with the video. Where are the others? What happened? Our other students, right? You participants, right? I'll check. I think some guys are having some even too low, anyhow, right? Okay, just right. Right. So, you know, last week we read about this stakeholders and their information requirement, right? For decision, stakeholders and their information requirements. Okay. And today, what I'm going to do, today I'm going to do this part. Branches of accounting, right? This is really important. It's tute page number 9, right? Okay, and make sure to have the past papers with you, right? Because I'm starting the, as I told you, I'm starting the past paper discussion from next month onwards. Even I'll send the PDF to you, but it takes time. I'll try, but the best thing, try to purchase this, only this book also. I don't want you to purchase other things from me, because you can take a printouts, because it's easy for you. So what I want to tell you, just try to take printouts, right? Or you can tell, if you have a printer, I'll send the PDF, right? It will take time, like just give me to this, right? Once I'm free, I'll send it to you, right? So in here, you know, branches of accounting, you know, now we did up to now, what is the term called accounting, right? So, and also we did about the definition, we categorize into few things, and financial information and the non-financial information, right? So we discuss, then we discuss stakeholders and their information requirements, right? Next one, branches of accounting. What is the term called branches of accounting? You need to have a clear idea, right? So when it comes to accounting, we can classify accounting into two main branches, financial accounting and the management account, right? So in all levels, you only discuss about financial accounting. Only in grade 11, we discuss few parts in management accounting, you know, a statement of production costs, likewise in all levels, right? But in here, you know, grade 13, nowadays we are discussing the management accounting. I'll send you the tute as soon as possible, because I'm still finalizing it, because I want to prepare it in a clear manner, okay? Take it like another few days for the next, I'll can send it to you, right? So, you know, in here, like management account, financial accounting and management accounting, there are two, these are two different concepts. When it comes to management accounting in A-level examination, so they are testing it thoroughly, right? Management accounting part, like a Vadipura Prashna Hanawa, Godak Lakunu Samani management accounting will attain our A-level, evaluate him, analyze Kurota Pisarata, water balaganapu. Now, first of all, financial accounting and management accounting, you need to have a clear idea. In financial accounting, we record only historical transactions, okay, once the transaction happened, and there is a monetary value, okay, and we call it as a general purpose accounting. Why? We providing financial information to stakeholders for their decision making. Is it clear to you guys? Understand? Send me a thumbs up if you are okay with this one. I want to see everyone. Right.
Just wait.
Right. So when it comes to management financial accounting, similar as I told you, so we provide it to the stakeholders for their decision making, no any specific purpose, just only general purpose accounting. But when it comes to management accounting, it's only for the internal purpose, right? So when it comes to financial accounting, there are worldwide accepted standards, right? Policies, right? So SLFRS and different kinds of policies and conceptual framework we will learn in future. So there we apply different things for the financial accounting. Why? It's now when it comes to financial accounting, you can't prepare it your own self. Hope you can remember in O-level P&L and SFP. Can you remember, guys? In O-levels, we did some guys, those who did O-level from us, hope you can remember. No worries, I'll start with the zero. We prepare P&L and SFP. So, now there it's a worldwide accepted thing because we can't use our own method. You need to prepare it using the standards, right? But and similar like in here, financial accounting, we do everything using the accepted ways. But when it comes to management accounting, no any world accepted thing, we can prepare management accounting things for the business perspective. They can customize. Understand? They can prepare it their own self, and management accounting things, it's not a legal requirement. If the business need, they can do it. But actually, we need management accounting for the internal purpose decisions, right? Now, in here, not only the past things, we record future things as well. You know, not only the financial thing, non-financial things also recording in the management accounting. Is it clear to you? Understand? Not only the financial thing, like ratios and different kinds of things. Yeah, recording in the management accounting. Why? We need for the decision-making purposes, right? Okay. Accounting to the different user, according to the different uses of accounting information, accounting has two important divisions. First one, financial accounting, right? You can see. Preparation of information about the past transactions of an entity in a manner that will enable interested parties to make economic decisions is financial account, right? Okay, after that you can write with me, okay? There is a separate space, right? In the space in here, right? The main purpose of financial accounting, turn on the videos and wait, guys, because I want to see everyone. The main purpose of financial accounting The main purpose of financial accounting is about reporting past transactions. If you miss anything, tell me. The main purpose of financial accounting is about reporting past transactions of an entity, reporting past transactions of an entity in the forms of reports, in the forms of reports, in the forms of reports, the main purpose of financial accounting is about reporting past transactions of an entity in the forms of reports, which helps and influence, which helps and influence external parties to make economic decisions, The main purpose of financial accounting is about reporting past transactions of an entity. Can you hear me, guys? Send me a thumbs up. In the forms of reports, which helps and influence external parties to make economic decisions. As such, put a dot and a new one in same thing. Continue the same paragraph, right? As such, it prepares general purposes. General purpose. Within brackets, for publication. Okay. Financial statements. For the use of stakeholders to make economic decisions. For the financial statements, for the use of stakeholders to make economic decisions. Then after that, start a new para. Financial statements. For the stakeholders for make economic decisions. Start a new para. Financial statements reflect an entity's past performance.
So can you repeat this?
Sorry, I won't repeat this new paragraph, right? Financial statements reflect an entity's past performance and current position based on standards and guidelines known as GAAP. Like this, known as GAAP, G-A-A-P, right? Within brackets, generally accepted accounting principles. known as GAAP. Okay, financial statements reflect an entity's past transactions and current position based on standards and guidelines known as GAAP, within brackets, generally accepted accounting principle. Is it okay, Sidma? Right? Shall I repeat it again?
Okay, sir.
Okay. Financial statement reflects an entity's past performance and current position based on standards and guidelines known as GAAP, generally accepted accounting. So, okay, others turn on the videos. I'll show you something. Look here, right? Right. Okay. Now I'll show you something. Can you see my screen, guys? This way. Hope you can see my screen. Okay, guys. Is it fine? Right? Okay. Then mama wada pennanna me monadi kiyala. Right? ඊට කලින් බලන්න මේ ඔයාට පේනවා මේ උඩ තියෙනවා මේ Emerald Insight Science Direct Tail and Francis Stage Willy Online Journal University of Chicago. මේ ඇවිල්ලා මේ මම යුනිවර්සිටි ඉන්න කාලේ මේ රිසර්ච් එකක් කරන්න තියෙනවා නම ඔගොල්ලෝට ඉස්සරහට දැනගන්න පුළුවන් මම මේක ඔයාලට කලින්ම කියලා දෙන්නම්. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔයා වුණා හරි ගවර්න්මන්ට් හරි කොයි හරි යුනිවර්සිටි එකට ගිහාම 4th year එකේ ඔයාට මාස 6ක් දෙනවා රිසර්ච් එකක් කරන්න. මං කියන එක තියෙනවා right? රිසර්ච් එකක් කරන්න නැතුව ඔයාට ඩිග්‍රිය දෙන්නේ නැහැ. ඉතින් රිසර්ච් එකක් කරන්න කලින් කරපු අයගේ රිසර්ච් බේස් කරන් තමයි අපි කරන්නේ. ඒව තමයි ඔය උඩ තියෙන්නේ මේ Emerald Insight Science Direct ඒවෙන් තමයි සර්ච් කරන්නේ. මම කියලා දෙන්නම්. මගේ ඔයා මේ ගියොත් එහෙම මේ you go to the Google Scholar right? ඔයා ගිහිල්ලා ගහන්න ඕන නම් සාමාන්‍යයෙන් කට්ටිය කරපු මේ රිසර්ච් තියෙන ළමයි Google Scholar right? ඔය කියන්නේ කවුරු හරි සාමාන්‍යයෙන් එච්චර මේ ප්‍රොෆෙසර්ස්ලා ડોක්ටර්ස්ලා කරපු ඒවා නෙමෙයි. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් මොනවාද ඒගොල්ලෝ කරපුවා තියෙන්නේ ඒකේ. මගේ නමක් තියෙනවා. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් හොඳ ඒවා තමයි පබ්ලිෂ් කරන්නේ. මම මාස 6ක මහන්සියක් තිබ්බ කොහොම හරි මගේ රිසර්ච් එක දිනවා පබ්ලිෂ් කළා මේ. The impact of the quality of accounting information, right? Evidence from top manufacturing companies in Duncan. Okay, this is my fourth year research. Fifth annual, this is our university. This is my supervisor in lecture. This is my name, and I sacrificed like more than 6 months for the research. Understand, guys? Clear? Still, you can't understand what is it. If you do like statistics, you can understand this one. Okay? And what I want to tell you in here now, what is this difference? Mukadme difference kiyanne samanyen hondara haganna eka nikan oya danagena thiyaganawa issara kohomari degree ak karana one godak ay bahutare ada kale Patriot University hari degree ak karanna puluwanne man kiyana denna monako degree ak karath oyata research ek karana reference kiyanne oya kaage hari article ekak findings oyage research ekata ganna ඒ ආටිකල් එක ලියපු එකනට ක්‍රෙඩිට්ස් දෙන්න. මං කියන එක තේරෙනවද? මෙයාගෙන් තමයි මං ගත්තේ කිය. එහෙම නැතුනොත් ඔයාව ප්ලේජරිසම් අහුවෙනවා. දන්නවද මොකද ප්ලේජරිසම් කියන්නේ කියලා? අහලා තියෙනවද? Have you ever known about plagiarism? Right? No. Send me a thumbs up if yes, if not like no. Plagiarism. What is the term for plagiarism? Plagiarism කියන එක පොඩ්ඩක් අහලා තියෙනවා. ඒ කියන්නේ දැන් ඔයා රිසර්ච් එකක් කරද්දී ඔයාට වෙන කාගේ හරි එකක් කරනවා. දැන් මගේ රිසර්ච් එක මං කාට හරි දීලා මේ මගේ රිසර්ච් එක මේ මෙච්චරක් නෙමෙයි හොඳේ මේක මගේ පිටු 300 ගානක් 300 ගානක්ද තිබ්බා මේ මේ ඒක සමරියක් විදියට දෙන්නේ මොකද මගේ මුළු තිස්ස ගානම කාට හරි කියවන්න දුනොත් එපා ඒයි සෑහෙන ticket ඔගයක් තියෙනවා ඉතින් අපි සාමාන්‍ය brief කරලා තමයි publish කරන්නේ right nearly 10,000 words right nearly but then I summarize it so what I want to tell you now doing research is really important why then සාමාන්‍යයෙන් අපිට බෑ අලුතින් දෙයක් හොයාගෙන අපි කවුරු හරි කර ඉන්ට්‍රඩියුස් කරපු එකක් ටෙස්ට් කරන එක තමයි බැචලර් ඩිග්‍රී වල කරන්නේ රයිට් මම ඔයාලට ස්ට්‍රක්චර් එක කියලා දුන්නානේ නේද ඒකත් නිකන් මතක තියාගෙන මම හිතන්නේ මම ක්ලාසස් වල කියලා දුන්නා මම නේ ආයි මතක් කරන්න මේ මුල් කාලේ විතරයි ළමයි මෙච්චර කතා කරන්න පුළුවන් ගණන් හදන්න ගත්තට පස්සේ නෝ මිනිටයි ඔය අහලා තියෙනවනේ නේද මම ඔයාලට කියලා දුන්නා ඔයගොල්ලන්ගේ ස්ට්‍රක්චර් එක කොහොමද කියලා දන්නේ දන්නේ නෑ නේද ඔයගොල්ලෝ දන්නවද ග්‍රේඩ් 5 නම් ප්‍රොෆෙසර් ලෙවල් එක වෙනකන් කොහොමද ස්ට්‍රක්චර් කියන්නේ කියලා දන්නවද do you know about that have you ever heard about no now first of all you know normally you are writing grade 5 scholarship then O levels both done you then A levels now you are sitting for the A levels is it clear to you guys understand now after that A levels then the BSc bachelor degree BSc bachelor of science so this is my research belongs to this one right bachelor of science it's normally 4 years right even you can enter into the private university or government university you can do if only 3 years not specialization 4 years means specialization right so then MSc masters kara then PhD ahala thinan PhD kiyala kiyanne PhD gena nama issaren doctor kiyala weten den nama issaren doctor kiyala weten hamoma behed dina doctors la nemeyla me mataka thiyaganna doctor hama doctor kimma behed tillan yanne epa ekata hethuwa nama issaren doctor kiyenai PhD den accounting doctors pat thinna yani egulo me monada accounting pot walata mehema thiyala balanne they are specializing the accounting understand so there are PhD also then the professor සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ප්‍රොෆෙසර් කියන එකට PhD කාලයක් ඉඳලා මෙහෙම ඉන්නේ. ඒක සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔයා තියාගන්න ටාගට් එකක් මම මොන ලෙවල් එකටද යන්නේ කියලා. ඉතින් මේ හරි ගොඩක් අය මේ හරි දැන් මම මේ හරියෙන් තාම ඉන්නේ. MSc කරන්න බලාපොරොත්තු වෙනවා සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ගොඩක් අය මේ හරියෙන් වගේ නවතින. ඒකට හේතුව මෙහෙට යන්න ටිකක් හොඳට ඇකඩමික් ක්වොලිෆිකේෂන් ඕනේ. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ප්‍රොෆෙසර් කියන්නේ යම් කිසි ඒරියා එක ජීනියස්. රයිට් ඇකවුන්ටින් ප්‍රොෆෙසර්ස්ලාත් ඉන්නවා. ඒගොල්ලෝ නොදන්න පැත්තක් නැහැ. කාලයක් යනවා සාමාන්‍ය ලංකාවේ අවුරුදු අඩුම 30න් 35න් ප්‍රොෆෙසර්ස්ලා ඉන්න අයත් ඉන්නවා නමුත් ඇකවුන්ටින් වගේ ඒරිය එකක් ගත්තාම ප්‍රොෆෙසර්ස්ලා අවුරුදු 40 50 වගේ වෙනවා ඉතින් 30න් 40න් වෙන්න පුළුවන් නමුත් හරි අමාරුයි වැඩක් ඒක you need to be perfect in the area is it clear to you guys right you need to do different publications and you need to do different areas try to be like at least PhD PhD කියන එක ආවම ඔයාගේ නම ඉස්සරහින් ડોක්ටර් කියලා දාගන්න ડોක්ටර් සිග්ම right ડોක්ටර් ගවීෂි ડોක්ටර් Nomini, right? Dr. Tarul and Dr. Sandil, Dr. Chenuri, right? So you can use the name, right? But the thing is, it depends, right? Sayasma karanna onna yalama doctors la wenna, right? Doctor, ekena behed denna doctors la nemei anith ayath innawa. Eka nisa mathaka thiyanna oy TV eke doctor kiyana hamoma me hithanne pa behed denna katti, right? Right? Okay. And the other thing what I want to tell you, like you need to have a path where I should be, right? Okay, that's why. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් BSc වලට එක රිසර්ච් එකයි මාස්ටර්ස් වලට රිසර්ච් දෙක තුනක් කරන්න තියෙනවා. මේක සාමාන්‍යයෙන් අනිත් අය කරපු රිසර්ච් අරන් තමයි කරන්නේ. මේක සාමාන්‍යයෙන් හොඳ ඒවා ටිකක් තියෙනවා. PhD වල සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔයා අලුතින් දෙයක් ලෝකෙට ඉන්ට්‍රොඩියුස් කරනවා. මං කෙනෙක් දිනනවා. ගොඩක් අය එහෙම කරනවා. Right? Okay, so you need to be right being a professor is good but takes time. Right? It's the in every area, right? Okay. So what I want to tell you in here in this part menne meke google scholar ekak nikan innaka man balanna right menne meke samanyen you can see now I'm showing you the Sidon Cold Store website right you can see what is this this is elephant house right is it clear to you guys so I think you know about elephant house when it comes to elephant house it is the brand name understand So every brand name registering under a company, right? Now you know, Elephant House is the brand name. Company is Ceylon Cold Store. Understand? You know about Munchie. So the Ceylon Biscuit Limited, oh, likewise, it is the company, right? So when it comes to Elephant House, the company is Ceylon Cold Store. So if you mostly they are publishing their financial reports in here. You can see the financial reports. Now I told you you can search it from any company. I told you now not like O levels our financial period begins with April 1st ends with March 31st. Right? Now in here financial report 2023-2024 means begins on 2023 March 1st ends on 2024. Sorry, begins on 2023 April 1st. Ends on 2024 March 31st. Is it clear to you guys? Understand? That is the financial period, right? So if you go to this one, you can see this is the financial information, right, through financial account. So they are publishing. It's not like one or two page. In here you can see like 296 pages. Is it? Like there are many things, right? So they are having like different contents. And now this is for the investors and every stakeholders for their decision making. Then mom make a or to gana canalize karami sitting on make a palle hard to get home make a highlights they go make a bad to which ever you know thing water toner company can become balana pulluam. But I won't tell you like this. Calm down. Can you hear me, guys? I am audible. Hope you can hear me, right? Okay. Now, when we like, I want to go to the content. Within content. About us. Go to the content. ඒක ගොඩාක් තියෙනවා ඉතින් එකක් කියවනවා කියන්නේ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් සෑහෙන කාලයක් යනවා මට කියන්න ඕනේ මෙන්න මේක සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔය ෂෙයාස් ගන්නයි මේව බල්ලා තමයි ඩිසයිඩ් කරන්නේ right let's go to the financial report that is the thing down and මේකේ අපිට තියෙනවා හදන්න තියෙනවා ළමයි ඒ ලෙවල්ස් right මතක තියාගන්න if prepare it without you know in company accounts we need to prepare it see different financial statements පල්ලෙ හරි pn profit or loss statement රක්කයාරපුරා ඉන් ඩීටේල් කියවනවා ඒකට හේතුව මේ අමෙදිනේ සාමාන්‍ය මතක තියාගන්න ඔයාට මම කියන්න මෙන්න මේක right you need to have clear this is the financial report you can see income statement or statement of comprehensive income right and financial position changes in equity statement of cash flow 1 2 3 4 5 here notes These five we need to prepare in grade 13 first lesson. Easy clear to you guys? Understand? So we need to prepare these things. So what I won't tell you in here. Now when it comes to this one, you can see first of all, annual audit report. Samane loke auditors la kela kattiya. Mangke then. Samane wadana auditor kiyanne kawuda kiyala? Have you ever heard about auditors? No, right? සාමාන්‍යයෙන් කම්පැනි එක account හදන ළමයි manager කෙනෙක්. ඒ කියන්නේ accountant කියන්නේ manager කෙනෙක්. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් පඩියට වැඩ කරන කෙනෙක්. chartered exam pass කෙනෙක්. මං කිරේ තියෙනවද ළම? සාමාන්‍යයෙන් chartered exam pass වෙන්න ඕනේ accountant නේ. දැන් මමත් accountant කෙනෙක්. හැබැයි මම chartered exam pass නෑ. ඒකට හේතුව මේ මම කරේ වෙනම area එකකින්. ඒතකොට සාමාන්‍යයෙන් accountant chartered accountant කෙනෙක් කෙනා සාමාන්‍යයෙන් chartered exam pass කෙනෙක්. යා chartered accountant කෙනෙක් කෙනා සාමාන්‍යයෙන් මාසෙ ලොකු salary එකක් ගන්නවා. So why chartered chartered CA examination is really difficult and you pass it you can market your career right that is the thing so what I want to tell you normally auditing is done by a chartered accountant ඒතර යා මොකද්ද කරන්න risk වලට කලාපේ මම ඔක කලින් කියලා දුන්නද නෑනේ did we discuss about this one yes or no guys no right සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔයා ස්කූලේ කලාපෙන් එහෙම ඇවිල්ලා ටීචර්ස් ලගේ හරිය හොඳ වැරදි බාදේ දරනේ ටීචර් ඉන්න කියලා ඔයාට නේද කිස් එකක් දීලා බදාගෙන නේද මේ ඔයාට හරි ආදරය කරනවා ඒ වගේ තමයි මේ අපි ගත්තොත් එහෙම මේ just give me one minute නා Right. So now you need to know. Now accounts are preparing by a chartered accountant. Meva danaganna lamai monada kiyanne kiyala. Ekada hetuwa me godak value. Me ekada hetu issaraha meva kiyanne thu dan damma time aran kiyuwama lease, right? Thora api gattut ehema me samanya accounting period deke accounts adanne me meya me kawuda ape gattut ehema me accountant nathuru team ek. ඒගොල්ලෝ සැලරියට වැඩ කරන නිසා ස්ටේක් හෝල්ඩර්ස්ලට මේ බොරු පෙන්න බොරු දේවල් පෙන්වන්න පුළුවන්. ඒ කියන්නේ සාමාන්‍ය කම්පැනි ප්‍රොෆිට් වගේ මං කියන එක තියෙනවද? ඒතර ඒගොල්ලෝ සාමාන්‍යයෙන් අර මොනවාද මේ මොනවාද අපි ගත්තොත් එහෙම මේ වැරදි හොර ইনফෝමේෂන් දාලා ඒගොල්ලන්ට කියන්න පුළුවන් ආ මේ කම්පැනි ප්‍රොෆිට්. ඇයි ඒ දැන් ගොඩක් ගාඩ ස්ටේක් හෝල්ඩර්ස්ලට ඩිෂන් ගන්න මේ ෆිනෑන්ෂල් ස්ටේට්මන්ට්ස් දෙන්නේ ඕන කෙනෙක්ට බලන්න. මං කියන එක තියෙනවද? ඒගොල්ලෝ මොනවාද බලලා කීක ඩිසිෂන්ස් ගන්න. සමහරවිට ඒගොල්ලෝ දැන් ඉන්වෙස්ටර් කෙනෙක් කම්පැනියට ෂෙයාර්ස් ගන්න කම්පැනි ප්‍රොෆිට් නම් විතරයි ලොස් කම්පැනි වල ගන්න. ඒක නිසා කවුන්ටන්ලත් හොරබුරු දේවල් දාන්න පුළුවන්. ඒක නිසා චාර්ට අකවුන්ටන්ට් කියන්නේ ගොඩක් වෙලාට සමහර කම්පැනි වල චාර්ටඩ් අකවුන්ටන්ට් කෙනෙක් ඉන්න පුළුවන්. ඔඩිටර් කියන්නේ එක්ස්ටර්නල් පාටියක්. ඔඩිටර් කියන එකේ බිස්නස් එක ඇතුලේ එම්ප්ලොයි කෙනෙක් නෙමෙයි. අකවුන්ටන්ට් කියන්නේ බිස්නස් එක ඇතුලේ එම්ප්ලොයි කෙනෙක්. මං කියන එක දෙන්නද? Having a contract, so and he do everything for the company, right? There are two types of auditors, internal auditor and external auditor. Look here, right? The accountant can business ke accounts tiyene ekkena aya chartered accountant kenek wennat puluwan nathi wennat puluwan so eya karanne business ke eya team ekat ekka financial transactions record karala pnl oy tiyena paha hadala stakeholders lata me disclose karana. There are two types of auditors, internal auditor and external auditor. Internal auditor කියන්නේ එයා business එක ඇතුලේ එයා එයත් salary එකට වැඩ කරන කෙනෙක්. එයා පොඩ්ඩක් වෙලාවට අර එයා process එක බලනවා, audit accountant හර ඒව හරිද කියලා බලනවා. ඒ වගේ දේවල් වෙයි. දැන් අපි සාමාන්‍ය මම වට අර මතකද දැන්නේ කතාවක් කිව්ව එක බැංකුවක එක්තරා බැංකුවක මේක සත්‍ය සිදුවීම. එක්තරා බැංකුවක ළමයි මේ මං කිව්වනේ අර සතේ කතන්දරේ මතකද ළමයි මං ඔලර් class එකෙත් කියලා ඇති. එක්තරා බැංකුවක මේ ළමෙක් මේ මොනවාද බැංකුවේ ඉන්නවා මේ දැන් බැංකුවේට එනවා ආච්චි කෙනෙක් වයසක ආච්චි කෙනෙක් එනවා එයා එද්දි මේ මොනවාද එයා ඇවිල්ලා බලද්දි එයා ඇවිල්ලා කවුන්ටරේ ඉන්න එක්කෙනාට කියනවා මේ බලන්න මගේ ගිය මාසේ මේ සතයක් අඩුයි මේ මේ account එකට දාලා තියෙනවා කොහොමද එහෙම උනේ කියලා මේ එයා ඇවිල්ලා කියනවා just give me one minute Give me 1 minute. Can I turn on the videos, please? Right? Can you turn on the videos? Right? Can you hear me? දැන් එතකොට මේ මං කී කී හිටිය කතන්දරේ තමයි මේ මොනවාද එතකොට මේ මොනාද මේක ගත්තොත් එහෙම you need to think right. එතකොට මේ අපි ගත්තොත් එහෙම මේ දැන් ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් එක්ස්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් කියලා ඔඩිටර්ස් දෙන්නෙක් ඉන්නවා. කවුද ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් කියන්නේ කවුද එක්ස්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් කියන්නේ need to know right. දැන් මම අර කිව්වා මේ ආච්චි කෙනෙක් ඇවිල්ලා කවුන්ටර් එකේ කෙනාට කියනවා මේ බාන මගේ මේ මේකේ සතයක් අඩුයි කියලා කියනවා. මේ ඉතින් මිනිස්සු hina වෙනවා මෙයාට පිස්සුද මේ සතයක් අඩුයි කියලා කියන්නේ කියලා. ඊට පස්සේ මේ මිනිස්සු hina වෙද්දි මේ එතන ඉන්න ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් කියලා එයත් ඇවිල්ලා ඔඩිටර් කෙනෙක්. එයා මේ හැබැයි බිස්නස් එකේ ඇතුලේ සැලරියට වැඩ කරන කෙනෙක්. එතකොට ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් බලනවා මොකද්ද මේ කියන්නේ කියලා. ඇත්තටම කැල්කියුලේට් කරලා බැලුවම සතයක් අඩුවෙන් ඉන්ටර්නල් වැඩලා තියෙනවා. පස්සේ ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් මොකද කරන්නේ? චෙක් කරනවා සිස්ටම් එකේ. ඇත්තටම බැලුවාම හැම මොනවාද මෙයා හැම කස්ටමර් ගෙන් ඒ බැංකුවේ ඉන්න එකගේ සතේ ගානේ අඩුවෙන් දාලා ඒ සතේ සිස්ටම් එක ඩෙවලොප් කරපු කට් ඉන් කවුරු හරි එක්කෙනෙක් මොකද කරන්නේ එයාගේ account එකට වැටෙන්න දාලා තියෙනවා මං කියලා දෙන්නද? ඒ කියන්නේ ඒ වගේ මේ එක හොර වැඩක් මං කියලා දෙන්නවා. ඒතර සත ගානක් දුන්නු ඒ ගානක් හැමෝ දැන් බැංකුව ගත්තොත් කස්ටමර්ස්ලා ගොඩක් ඉන්නවනේ. ලංකාවේ ඉන්නවා, පිට රටයි වැඩ කරන ඉන්නවා, ඩොලර්ස් වලින් වැටෙනවා මං කියන එක දෙන්නා right. එයා මොකද කරලා දෙන්නේ? එයාගේ account එකට වැටෙන්න දාගෙන තියෙනවා. ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් බැලුවා. ඒ වගේ ඉන්ටර්නල් ඔඩිටර් කියන්නේ මේ business එක ඇතුලේ ඉන්න කෙනෙක්. හැබැයි external ඔඩිටර් කියන්නේ business එකට කි සම්බන්ධයක් නැහැ. ඔය ආර PwC කියලා දිනවා, Deloitte එක නම් දැන් ගියා වෙනම. මේ ඔය වගේ මේ මොනවාද එක එක හොඳ නම් වලින් තියෙනවා. දැන් අපි මේගොල්ලන්ගේ ඔඩිටර් බැලුවොත් එහෙම මේගොල්ලන්ගේ ඔඩිටර් ඇවිල්ලා we can when it comes to their auditor auditor and the chairperson එක එක නම්බරින් තියනවා ළමයි මේකට පාරක් අපිට එක එක කියන්නේ audit companies තියෙනවා සාමාන්‍ය ලංකාවේ PwC එම එන ලෝකෙම ප්‍රසිද්ධව ලෝකෙම තියෙන ඉතින් ඔය වගේ මේ මොනවාද auditors නම් මොකද කරන්නේ මේ ඒගොල්ලෝ කරන්නේ business එකේ accounts හදලා තියෙනවද කියලා බලන ඒගොල්ලෝ external දැන් internal auditor කෙනෙක් හිටියත් external auditor කෙනෙක් අනිවාර්යෙන් කරන්න ඕනේ. ඒගොල්ලෝ කරන්නේ business එකේ accounts හදලා තියෙනවද කියලා හැම අවුරුද්දෙම මොකද කරන්නේ මේ accounting period එක ඉවරනට පස්සේ කාලයක් අරගෙන මම ඉස්සරහට කියලා දෙනවා accounts check කරලා බලනවා හරිද කියලා. මං කෙනෙක් දෙනවද accounts check කරලා බලනවා හරිද කියලා. ඒගොල්ලෝ දෙනවා වෙනම part එකක්. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඇවිල්ලා they are giving third party assurance. They are not at they are having different they are like judges. ඒගොල්ලන්ට තියෙනවා වෙනම policies තියෙනවා. ඒගොල්ලෝ ඒ අනුව වැඩ කරන්නේ. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් ඔඩිටින් කියන්නේ ඔඩිට් ෆර්ම් වල වැඩ කරනවා ගොඩක් අපේ කැම්පස් එකේ අවුට් වෙච්ච ගමන්ම පොඩි සැලරි එකට ඒකට හේතුව හොඳ ට්‍රේනින් එකක් හම්බ වෙනවා. ඒත් ඒගොල්ලෝ බලනවා මේ ඔඩිටින් කරලා මේක හරියට තියෙනවද කියලා. එන්ඩ් එකේ සාමාන්‍ය සෑම්පල්ස් අරගෙන ඔක්කොම කරන්න බෑ. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් අවුරුද්දෙම ට්‍රාන්සැක්ෂන්ස් ගත්තොත් එimhe හිතන්න different type of manufacturing company we can identify many transactions annually like more than 1 lakh transactions easily to do. Okay, we can't, they can't audit any, everything, so they just giving, getting samples and they do it easy create. Now, because of that, what I want to tell you in here, now auditing is really important. So they are third party and they are giving assurance to the company. Sometimes there can be internal auditors or not. Internal auditor can kiti ho, external auditor ke veda adu ve nava. Habe internal auditor can kiti ya neta, external auditor yaga veda kar. Mangke ke tin no, right? So we need to know about this one, internal auditor and the external auditor. In near future, we need to do it. So right, okay, easy, it's enough for now. Now that is all about the financial accounting. Okay, quickly write the management accounting, right? Management accounting provide, okay, the provision, okay, first read the provision of relevant information that will assist to and support all level of managers to plan, control and make decisions in order to fulfill their responsibilities is management accounting, right? So then you can write it in here. Management accounting provides both financial and non-financial information, both financial and non-financial information to business internal decision makers. Business internal decision makers. Management accounting provides both financial and non-financial information to business internal decision makers. This prepare, next paragraph, this prepare and provide, this prepare and provide, next paragraph, this prepare and provide, this prepare and provide, timely, this prepare and provide timely financial and statistics information, financial and statistics information timely and statistics information to business managers, comma, so they can make, so they can make day-to-day and other decisions. Next para. This helps the organization to practice the theory of minimizing this helped the organization to practice the theory of minimizing expenditures and maximizing profits. Maximizing profits. Okay, all done, right? Okay, then after that, what is the requirement? Now in here, you know, management accounting, when it comes to management account, you can see like it's provide both financial and non-financial information for the internal stakeholders decisions, right? Internal stakeholders are both like owner, manager and employee, those things, right? The difference between financial accounting and management accounting is also really important to you. If I don't write, then I'll tell you, right? The difference between financial accounting and the management account. Okay. Just wait. Don't write, right? Okay, I'm going to draw like this. Factor or criteria. Financial accounting and the management. Let's do like this. Right? factor or criteria or criteria financial accounting, then the other one management account. එදන්න බානවා වගේ ටියුට් එක කොහොම මේකට චූටි ඩක් මේ දෙකට ගොඩාක්ම ලෝ මේකට චුට්ටයි ඕනේ මොකද මේ ක්‍රයිටීරියාස් පොඩ පොඩි මේවා තියෙන්නේ රයිට් එදන්න බාන ෆයිනෑන්ෂල් ඇකවුන්ටින් මැනේජ්මන්ට් ඇකවුන්ටින් කියලා තන ටියුට් ඕකේ Okay, I'm taking the first criteria, right? Like this. First one, scope for the objective. We can have another scope, objective, or purpose. Purpose. Okay. When it comes to financial accounting, to disclose the end result of the business comma and the financial condition of the business to stakeholders to make economic decision. Guide the management by providing information which is plan, which is used to plan comma set goals and evaluate those goals. Right? Don't keep space up. පල්ලෙහෙන් වහලා ඊළඟ එකට යමු ඈ. නැත්තම් ඊට මදි වෙයි. ගොඩක් ලියන්න පුළුවන් ඕන තරම් තියෙනවා. I'll give you main things. Number two, users, internal parties, sorry, users in here, internal and external parties. In here only, internal parties. Number three, legal requirement minimum for sole proprietorship and partnerships. Compulsory for incorporated companies. In here, no legal requirement. Number three, reporting entity or unit financial statements are prepared concerning the whole business as a one unit. In here, management decides the reporting unit. So we can write like this. Example, vehicle manufacturing company. Prepares financial statements for the entire organization. In here, example, vehicle manufacturing company reports can be prepared separately for the engine section. Ida thiyena neela guys, ida madida, ida thiyena adu adhi neda. Hello, space madinan kiyanne. I can give more. Number four, time dimension.
What is third factor?
Sorry?
Third factor.
Huh?
Third factor.
I couldn't beg you. I beg your pardon, sorry.
So what is third?
Third, reporting third entity and unit, factor. This one, right? Ah, sorry, this is fourth, right? This is fourth and fifth. Is it fine now?
No, no, it's not clear, the factor.
Huh?
The factor is not clear.
What is not clear?
Yes.
What is clear? What is clear? Others can see better. Where I'll send a picture to the group, right? No, I'll send a picture to the Zoom. Zoom again, Bana Blue, and
eh?
Now check, is it fine?
Fine, sir.
All right, okay. Time dimension. Historic data, historical and forecasted data, right? Finish up here and raise your hands, please. Finish it and raise your hands. So once you finish, raise your hands. paste දිනවලම paste මදිද online space මදිද යා පෙන්වන්න බාන් ටියුබ් එක කට්ටි වීඩියෝ එක කරා යට දිනා තව ටිකක් දිනවනේ ආ රයිට් අදර්ස් ඕ
not yet finish right
fine right not much space ඔයාලා again send a video picture to the group one rule have oh my god okay I'm going to erase it if you miss anything you can catch up from here right gammata inno ne nidimata inna ba right one rule only product adi unoth allahen කොටත් නැහැ නේද one rule only පොඩක් අර පින්තූරෙඩුනොත් ලියාගන්නේ right the picture in the group right if you miss anything you can cover up through here sitma right we are not in the group in the zoom check the chat box right turn on the videos guys right so how many was there 5 or 6 guys I can't remember there was like 5 right now it's 6th one 6 reporting frequency monthly quarterly or annually right anyhow right in here not specified not specified numbers reporting frequency number 7 format specific format so can be compared easily format is informal can customize number 8 rules guidelines prescribed by standards. Example, general accepted accounting principles or LKAS, SLF, RS. No, no specific guidelines. Number 9, scope covered மதி கீழ மட்டும் தேறினவா?
Yes, sir.
மதினே?
Oh.
All right. அட்டாக் கேத்தினேன். ஓ, கவர் கேள் இவ்வது ஒரு? நான்?
நான்.
நான்? அட்டாக் கேத்தி, இத்துருடிக பாச்சதேன். It is enough. But I'll send a picture again. Also, there is a picture. So, once you finish, can you raise your hands? No, not for others. I think Nomini, Tharul, Gavish, can you see the board proper or not? Atagar, amko video nikaraga amman gambling no net amman pena aviye board de ondhi. Can?
Can.
Can. What happened?
Can.
Pena anne?
Yes.
Yes. Pin at the can balance colors in other than that. I don't know. So we can write on a separate paper and paste. Okay, anyhow, can do. Oh, enough, because I am giving in grade 13 also, so no need. Finish it and raise your hands. Take your time. Then after that, we can move to the next one. What is the next one? The treatment again. Then from once we finish. Other one, accounting process. Finish it and raise your hands. I'm waiting for all your raised hands, right?
Right. Okay.
Now after that, come to here, right? Okay, guys, turn on the videos. Try to turn. I know sometimes matters in. Right. Okay, now let's come to here. Now you can see in here the process of the financial accounting process. You can see in here, right? You know, input. Now in every process you can see input, process and output. Now inputs are transactions and event, I'll tell you. Now when it comes to transaction and events, there is a slight difference. I'll tell you the difference, right? So now normally when it comes to final transaction, you know, because of transaction, business and a stakeholder resources exchange, right? Now, you know, think about transaction. Because of a transaction, business and resources exchange between the business and a stakeholder. You know, owner is also a stakeholder, owner, manager, or like, owner, shareholder, or the partner, all are same. So if owner invested money to the business or even shareholder purchase shares, it is also a transaction and resources exchange. Owner or the shareholder or the partner obtaining ownership and business receive cash. Understand? Resources exchange between business and a stakeholder, right? And also because of that accounting element change, there are five types of accounting elements. Asset, liability, equity, income and expenses. In next lesson I'll tell you those things change. But when it comes to transaction, say a business and a stakeholder, because of that not resources are exchanging, right? Only something happened inside of the business. For an example, you can see stock damage, cash theft, cash fraud, right? And debtors being bad debt, depreciation. Likewise, there are different things because of that. It's something happening in the inside of the business. Now think bringing like 500,000 worth of flour and making 1 million worth of breads. It is something happened inside of the business, right? Now from bringing 500,000 worth of flour, it is a transaction. Why? This also the exchange between business and a supplier. But when it comes to from 500,000 worth of flour, making 1 million worth of bread. It is a event because something happened inside of the business. Easy clear to you guys? I'm audible to you, right? It is something happened in the business, right? Likewise, transactions and event, there is a difference, right? So when it comes process, recognize and measurement, recording, classifying, summarizing, and I'll explain everything. Output is the financial statements. In a company, there are five types of financial statements, as I told you. Now, when it comes to management accounting process, historical and budgeted information. Now, budgeted information is really important to your level. Why? You need to have a clear idea of what is the term called budgeting, right? Budgeting කියන එක ගොඩක් වැදගත්. ඒක හේතුව අවක හරියට තේරුම් ගන්න ඕනේ ළමයි. සාමාන්‍යයෙන් මේ budgets කියන එක හැම කම්පැනික්ම වගේ හදනවා බජට් එකයි ඇක්චුවල් එකයි කම්පයර් කරලා බලන්න ඕනේ. හිතන්න අපි කියනවා අපේ බජට් එක්ස්පෙන්ස් මෙච්චරයි ඇක්චුවල් දැන් බජට් කරන්නට වඩා ඇක්චුවල් ගන්න වැඩි නම් ඒක හොඳ දෙයක් නෙමෙයි. බජට් එකට වඩා ඒක වේරි වෙනවා. ඒක ඩිපෙන්ඩින් සමහර සිට්යුේෂන්ස් අනු. Now normally now you know government is also having budgets. November December වල බජට් එක කියවනවා කියලා කියන අයවැය කියවනවා. අනේ වගේ we need to have budget information, planning, budgeting, controlling and output budgeting statements, accounting ratios, common activities analysis, marginal cost information, information for investment decision, right? Okay, so financial accounting process and functions of financial accounting. Okay, now we need to know first one, what is the term called? Recognition and measure identification. Just wait, I'll tell you. Can you hear me, guys? I'm audible. Yes, right. Hope you can hear me properly. Just wait. Just wait, I'll show it to you. It's easy for me. This way I'll show it to Ammali game in the park. Gamatino. Whoever gain at the regular game, all the results in all only Langa Langa team. Take up than take right. All the results say Menagra Dala the bunny. At the TV gave voice cut him. They done it. Iron first team villa. Iron first team villa. Balagan along it than in a cut. Oh my god, kira neida komada katti ehema hitiyotte samahada lakunu kiyannat kalin tv eke indi iddanne neida right okay next one right I'll show it to you first one what is the term called in here you can see measuring and identification This is the term called measuring and identification. Right? What is the term called measuring and identification? Right? Now you know in here you can see analyze the accounting transactions and determine the nature of the accounts involved so that proper recording can be done. This includes recognition of non-recognition of business activities as accountable events. Identification implies determining what transactions are to be recorded. Measurement means quantification of business transactions into financial terms by using monetary unit, right? Now, you know in here, now normally simply measuring and identification means we need to first of all identify the transactions, right? Okay, first of all, write up to here and raise your hand. ටික මම හෝම් වර්ක් දෙනවා එදා වගේ සමහර ඒවා ටිකක් අන්තිමට right we need to do it quickly Finish it and raise your hands. I'm waiting for all your hands. I'm lowering all your raised hands. Once you finish, okay. Now, have you finished, guys? All done, right? Okay. Once you finish, raise your hands. I'll show the third point. Now, when it comes to first thing, you can see in here, right, all done, right? Right, finish the third point and raise your hands. Even preparation of source documents also coming and now, after that, once you finish, Gaveshi, have you finished? Yeah, take your time, no worries. After that, right in here, right? Source document preparation also coming under here. Source document preparation also coming under here. Oya kadeta giha mane ida samahallaata oyata skills eken mona hari source document preparation also coming under here. ඔයා කඩේට ගිහිල්ලා මොන හරි ගත්තාම ඔයාට source document එකක් දෙනවන්නේ නේලම්. ඔයා කඩේට ගිහිල්ලා මොන හරි ගත්තාම source document එකක් කියන්නේ evidence එකක්. ඔයා දන්නවා. ඔයා මේ සමහරලාට කඩේ kills එකට ගියාම සල්ලි දීලා මොන හරි ගත්තාම ඔයාට දෙනවා පොඩි receipt එකක්. මේ source document. ඒ වගේම ඔයා දන්නවා ගොඩක් වෙලාවට සමහර වෙලාවට ඔයා මේ ආද ඔය සමහර hardware වලට ගියාම මේගොල්ලෝ carbon කොලයක් තියලා ලියනවා දැකලා තියෙනවා. ආ. ඒක එන්නේත් මේකට. Right? Okay, not that one. Right. Okay. Okay. Now, number two. Number two. Recording business transactions. Recording. Order. Journalizing means the recording. Right. So, which means we are recording in a set of books. අපි කරද්දි තමයි වට ගොඩක් තේරෙන්නේ. ඉදි මත නෑනේ. තව චුට්ටි වෙලාව අය. යම්මට ඉන්න ඕන.
Once you finish, raise two hands. Once you finish, raise your hand. Okay, let us pop. Transactions in journals are entered as and when they occurred in a chronological order. The journal is prepared on the concept of double entry, where every transaction affects to at least two accounts, debit and one account credit. Those are recorded in books of accounts in terms of monetary terms, data wise, right? So you can have a clear idea once we are doing this. Right, all done. අම්මල ඉනේ ලියන්න කට්ටිය මයිති වැඩිය දුන්නෙත් නෑ මේක පබ්ලිෂ් කරන නිසා නැත්නම් ඔක්කොම ටයිප් කරලා දාලා දෙනවා මේක ෂෙයා කරේ කොමන් නිසා හරි ඉතින් මම ගොඩක් ලියන්න දුන්නේ right now first of all measuring and identification means we need to identify the transactions right so first of all we need to identify we need to measure right so like monetary value then after that you can see recording means the journalization which means recording transactions in orderly manner in journals right day books likewise and also posting into the ledger right so right then after that sit madam right so then after that I'm not going to give you the time to write you can write it as a homework third one classification is this don't write grouping together similar type of business transactions in one place posting in ledger in order to classify and group transactions into single account one place right now in here you know like in O levels we know the ledger but there is a subsidiary ledger in here also you will learn in future right then after that you can see summarize classified information is presented in a form that is understandable and useful to others preparation of trial balance initial trial balance and organize the various accounts for preparing the financial statements also coming under here you know first in trial balance also different types initial trial balance and after doing the adjustments adjusted trial balance right so you can have a clear idea then finally next one is comparison and interpretation you know establish the relationship between the items of the financial statements analyzing which means analyzing expanding explaining the meaning of significance of the relationship establish by the analysis which means the interpretation right so through comparison we analyze the current period from the previous though through interpretation we not walk it should be talk right talk about where companies are going and current position not walk it's talk right okay communication the results obtaining from the summarize analyze and interpretation information are communicated to interested parties communicated relevant information through recounting reports for decision now when it comes to these things you need to know what are the counting measuring and identification recording classification summarizing and comparison and integrate mama karahama and communication wa karahama theory mam meka next week dennam me chart ek and karapu tikata adala mcq tikak thiyena lama e tika karan right godak kelata I'll finish this one because I'm taking another additional class to you as well right ඔයාට ආයිතාව ඉස්සර ඇඩිෂනල් ක්ලාස් එකක් කරන නිසා අපිට තව මේ මන්ත් එකේ දවසක් නැහැ. තව මේ මන්ත් එකේ බැරි වෙන්නේ next month first week to second week week වද්දි වගේ මම ඉවර කරනවා. ගොඩක් ලියන්න තියෙන එක it's like a disadvantage to us because mathematical part is really important to us. And what I want to tell you in here write it the other parts by watching the recording. Is it clear to you guys? Understand? While watching the recording write the other parts then other than that then now when it comes to the other part I mean like this part mena mekata adala ekak mama meke picture ekak metana gæhuwe neha just wait I'll yeah it to you as well mena mekata adala ekak mama picture ekak google drive dala meke link ekata daana menna mekata etanath eke iwarai මෙන්න මේක මේකටයි මම ඊළඟ සතියේ කියලා දෙන්නම් මෙන්න මේකටයි මේකටයි මේ දෙකට අපිට ටයිම් සේව් කරගන්න මේ දෙකට අදාළ නෝට් එක මම ලියලා මං වාට ෆොටෝ එකක් ගහලා වීඩියෝ එකේ ඩිස්ක්‍රිප්ෂන් එකේ Google Drive link එකක් දානවා මං කියන එක තේරෙනවද understand right වාඩේ link එක through ගිහිල්ලා බලාගෙන ලියන්න තේරෙනවද send me a thumbs up if you okay with this මේකටයි මේකටයි අදාළ මෙන්න මේ පාට් එකටයි මේ පාට් එකටයි අදාළ දෙකට මම මේ ලිංක එකක් දානවා YouTube වීඩියෝ එක ඒකින් බලාගෙන ලියාගෙන එන්න එතකොට තින් I just want to describe only understand and when you are free just do these past paper they are like 11 past paper MCQs just for your reference you can do it understand then next week we can finish this part it's easy understand okay guys right so then time is we can minimize the time So 1 PM, I'm going to start the management account for 2025 A-levels, right? Study everything, right? So you need to have a clear idea because this part is really important. And next month, like first or second week, I'm going to give you the second tute. I mean, you know, the second tute is our accounting equation. I'll send it to you. So today is 27th and next class will be 3rd. And I'll inform you about the additional class right in near future, right? Okay, thank you for the participation. Let's meet on 1 PM, right? Okay, bye. Have a nice day.